Hello, I am going to tell you what is a life cycle of silk moth. See, a life cycle contains five stages. Five stages are, first, a silk moth. Then silk moth with eggs, then the third stage is a silkworm. Next stage, a cocoon. And the last stage, silk moth coming out from a cocoon. Thank you.